Hello everyone, so today I'm going to show you how to make your own custom gun for plasma bursts. So first of all, you have to find your gun into the shockwave flash. Here we go. Now press select left mouse button, then right mouse button, then export selection PNG in the desktop. Press OK. Now you have to go to Game Maker. Link below. Press create sprite, then load, then open this one. Now you have to go to Google Chrome, copy your image, press Ctrl V, make sure it's GIMP original size and stitch. Now press to the new picture, press edit image, zoom, zoom. Now you have to go to transform and scale, and tick vertical. And then make it small, small, small. Make it at least 50, not 50, 62. Here we go. Now press Ctrl A, Ctrl X. Now press this icon. Press Ctrl A, not Ctrl A, sorry. Press Ctrl V. Make sure to hit replace. And here we go. Now if you are annoyed a little bit, you have to delete this by selecting this tool. Now you have to press save image as PNG file, overwrite it. Now you have to go to GPXS, press replace, go to the destiny of the image, and here we go. Thank you for watching everyone, subscribe.